Hey guys, welcome to another video here. We're back with the Optimus figure. It's nearly completed. So I was gonna upload this video yesterday, but I forgot. Sorry. So we were here. We just coated aluminium foil all around the figure. Now we'll go to the next step. So guys, the next step is now we need to build the anatomy, or you can say now we have the structure, but we need to make the look. Blocky look of the figure. So first we need to down there we need to do the lower legs. So here I have coated one more aluminium foil and then one layer also of paper tape. So now it's having the shape of leg. So guys, now we need to do the upper legs too. They are round in shape, they are not in blocky, so we need to fold just one more to make them stick together and more cylindrical position. So now our legs are done, both legs, my mom's legs are behind Optimus legs. Now guys, we need to make the Optimus legs, lower legs, more blocky, like just like Minecraft characters, you know, Minecraft.
Or Roblox, more blocky, like in the G1 era, we used to have that G1 Optimus. So I have this major piece here of Optimus legs, I measured the piece.
And now we need to fold the paper into like this shape, a cylinder shape, not cylinder, a block shape, what we say, cuboid shape, yeah, cuboid shape of the leg. And yeah, I've sticked it to the leg. You can use a technique just like double tape, fold the tape in two sides to act as double sided tape and stick it to the inner side of the leg. So the block leg gets fixed to the leg. So now one leg is blocky. Bang, the both legs are blocky. Now there's one more step left,
and then now you have this triangular piece cut it out, because if you wouldn't cut it out, that will hinder the articulation of bending the knee. So you need to cut this piece. Now the articulation is extended.
Here's Optimus hanging on the pole with my mom's legs behind, and his legs are done. Now I need to make the waist more blocky. It's cylindrical, it's oval, but I need to make it more blocky for Optimus. So here I got two measured pieces which are ready to stick to the waist, left and right, and so they will be blocky. It's just pieces which can, if we stick them together, the waist will look more cuboidical. Here you can see the waist is now cuboid. Like you can see, it's now more blocky. And now we need to do the upper arms. You know what upper arms are. So we need to do upper arms more blocky. So we will get two of these. And these pieces are the same as we used to make the waist cuboidical. These are measured for the upper arms, shoulders. And one tip for you guys, whenever you stick these up, these pieces or anything, just take some paper tape or cello tape, fold it around so it will act like double sided tape, so it can stick up from inside prettily, not it will be hollow from inside. If it will be hollow from inside, it wouldn't stick up properly and it will come out after some time. Now here you can see the arms are more blocky, like, and he's looking a little bit cool, but yeah, they are not done yet and I haven't stick them yet. It's because they are sticken by that double-sided paper tape we have used, so now they are on place, they are not hollow from inside. Now I will stick them up from outside. Now I've stick them up from outside by paper tape. They are fixed in the position from inside and outside too. So now guys, the thing is that if you check at the shoulders, the shoulder blades or near the head, the neck, the upper chest, it's not straight, it's like sliding down down from left and right. You can see it's down to the head. So we need to make it block, like it should be straight from the neck, left to right, not slopy. So like you can now differentiate what has happened now and before. The shoulder now are straight, not slopy, so then more Optimus and robot like, transformer like. So what happened, my mom actually tried to make the head, and this is what happened. My mom actually tried to make the head with paper tape, pulling paper tape and using paper, but this is how it's looking like. Someone has been punched straight to the face and now his face is all crunched up. And boom, our figure actually stands. Yes, I was gonna say that this figure can stand at his own. He doesn't need stand, he doesn't need support. Actually, there's some magic behind it. So yeah guys, the magic behind the figure standing is that I have took some crafting wires, the crafting wire or golden wire, then I used it, I put it in the feet, the wire, and then it goes up to the upper leg's joint where it goes, and it's stood there, so it will get, the figure will get support from the back. But if you don't do this, the figure won't get support because it needs support. It's heavy from the upside, so it should be heavy from downside too. So now I can make my figure stand anytime. Just take two golden wire pieces that I have. Now I need to do the lower arms block. Yep, now they are done. They are looking awesome. Yeah. So now the figure is almost completed. The building of the figure is almost completed. It's completed, man. What is more? So guys, the figure is completed. Now it's giving the pose, but the thing is that now it can't be colored. My mom will color it. She's an artist. Yeah, she's an artist, so she will color this, but now this can't be colored because it's sticked with paper tape and it's, the surface is uneven, so we need to even it. And for making it even, we have a trick. We can take A4 size sheet and put it everywhere around the body. Yeah, everywhere, every joint, not joints, every part of the body. Yeah, every part of the body. Bing guys, this is what made of Optimus Prime here. Yeah, he's fully covered with A4 size sheet, and now this figure is a blank canvas for my mom to show her art. Yeah, she will make it awesome. I'm promising. So guys, this is what is. It took so many hours. I can't believe it's finally done. My work is done, but not mom's. The head was made by my mom. I said, mom, you make it. I was exhausted making this figure whole day. So my mom made the head. Now only two things are left. No, sorry, three things. Yeah, the first thing is that the piece on the mouth, like it's like a cockpit, or you can say the cover for his mouth. When he speaks, it wiggles. So, and the other are the exhaust pipe for the vehicle mode. They will stick to its arms or shoulders. That is left, and the coloring is left. Guys, I love this figure. Its articulation is perfect. When it will be complete, there now accessories left. I will make it one day after it's colored. For me, it's awesome. Just when the exhaust pipe and the mouthpiece will be done, it will look more Optimus Primal, more good. Thank you guys for watching. Love you. Bye.